Hello and welcome to Take Care Medicine. On today's show, we will be discussing menopause. Menopause is the end of a woman's menstrual cycle. The term can describe any of the changes you go through just before or after you stop having your period, marking the end of your reproductive years. Women are born with all their eggs, which are stored in their ovaries. Their ovaries also make the hormones estrogen and progesterone, which control their period or menstruation, and the release of eggs, which is ovulation. Menopause happens when the ovaries no longer release an egg every month and menstruation stops. Menopause is a regular part of aging when it happens after the age of 40, but some women can go through menopause early. It can be the result of surgery, like if the ovaries are removed in a hysterectomy, or damage to their ovaries such as from chemotherapy. If it happens before the age of 40, for any reason, it's called premature menopause. Now we can look at the symptoms of menopause. Most women nearing menopause will have hot flashes, sudden feeling of warmth that spread over the upper body, often with blushing and sweating. These flashes can range from mild in most women to severe in others. Early symptoms also include uneven or missed periods, vaginal dryness, sore breasts, an increase in frequency to urinate, trouble sleeping, emotional changes, and dry skin, eyes, and mouth. Later symptoms include fatigue, depression, a racing heart, headaches, joint and muscle pains, weight gain, hair loss, and changes in libido. Natural menopause isn't caused by any type of medical or surgical treatment. It's slow and has three stages. The first stage is perimenopause. This phase usually begins several years before menopause, when your ovaries slowly make less estrogen. Perimenopause lasts until menopause, the point at which your ovaries stop releasing eggs. In the last 1 to 2 years of this stage, estrogen levels fall faster. Many women will start having menopause symptoms. Next, we have menopause. This is when it's been a year since you had your last period. Your ovaries have stopped releasing eggs and making most of the estrogen. And lastly, we have postmenopause. These are the years after menopause. Menopausal symptoms such as hot flashes usually ease, but health risks related to the loss of estrogen increase as you get older. Menopause is different in each woman, but in general, menopause symptoms last for around 4 years. Diagnosis of menopause is usually done by your doctor after viewing your symptoms clinically and also running specific blood tests that can confirm your symptoms. Menopause is a natural process. Many symptoms will go away over time, but if they're causing problems, treatments can help you feel better. Common ones include hormone replacement therapy, also known as HRT, topical hormone therapy, non-hormone medications, medications to treat osteoporosis. Other therapies include alternate medications such as homeopathic medication and acupuncture, lifestyle modification, and exercising regularly. The loss of estrogen linked with menopause is tied to a number of health problems that become more common as women age. After menopause, women are more likely to have bone loss, which is osteoporosis, heart disease, problems with bowel movements, higher risk of Alzheimer's disease, poor muscle power and tone, weaker vision, and macular degeneration. If you are a woman who has gone through menopause and are showing any of these symptoms, then I urge you to please speak to your doctor about taking the appropriate treatment to help for these symptoms. I hope that you guys enjoyed today's show. Please hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys for joining me. Take care. Goodbye.